Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military...
Welcome to our humble
abode.
Said are always on our tail. Mm-hmm. We have to move around like nomads.
Your mission has priority. You
well,
will get relief. Just
you get the picture.
All
units, outpost to reach a blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, my friend.
Welcome on.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online now.
Using
reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
Michael.
What a day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when. What the? Oh no. No,
no. Claire, this is Prophet, my CO.
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Ceph? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire.
Claire.
5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare
favors
us. I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobs out about me and her.
Romeo 1, your mic is stuck.
This way. There she is. Fulton Hydra Dam. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's dividing their forces between the powerhouses. It's your call now, you want to do this.
Look, Psycho, how well do you know these people? Can we trust them?
Oh.
What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why. I don't ask. All I know, it was her team that got me out of the skinning lab. She saved my life. The stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow.
You want a hand?
No! Piss off! Okay, through there.
This one go up for 10 done.
Prophet!
I'm okay.
Right here, the one.
That just leaves me then. Fuck it.
Okay, Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Mm-hmm.
Subject defeated. Prophet is trapped. Request fire support. Over.
Imagínate fire support te cargue.
Check it out.
You first, asshole.
You hear that? Jesus Christ!
Move up! In force!
I want this asshole found and taken
down! Clear! Shit, I'm not all there.
Automated, but the generators have fail-safe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Right.
Check, I got my gun.
hello, nene.
Holy shit! All you
Yeah.
Romeo 1, cell's power output is 65%. Falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Critical threat. Vibrations approaching maximum tolerance. All non-essential teams evacuated.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
Romeo 1, we've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.
Okay.